Hello, you're watching Proactive London. ASX-listed Tesoro Resources is an Australian public company with exploration stage assets in Chile. Joining me with more about the company and its prospects is Managing Director Zeff Reeves. Zeff, good to speak with you today.
Hi, Stephen. Thanks for having us on.
So, Zeff, for those viewers not familiar with Tesoro, can you give us more background on the company and how it was formed?
So Tesoro is a Chilean-focused gold company. We've got a single asset called the El Zorro Gold Project, which is approximately 800 kilometres north of Santiago up in the Atacama Desert. And we've been listed on the ASX for just over 2 years now. And in that time, we've defined our maiden mineral resource of 661,000 ounces, but that's rapidly expanding. We've done numerous other work on the project to begin advancing it through development with a view to take it through to feasibility and production. So some of that work includes metallurgy and the commencement of our permitting process. But the project's well located, close to the coast, close to a port, up in the Atacama Desert. So if you wanted to build a gold mine, that's probably no better place in the world to do so.
So I mean, your background, you're a geologist, more than 20 years experience, and you've also had previous exploration success in Chile and also Brazil. How about the rest of the team at Tesoro?
Yeah, so we're really lucky with Tesoro. So one of my co-founders, Sergio Uribe, he's our general manager in Chile. So Sergio and I have done various things in the mining space in Chile over the last 10 years. We've got a vast network and level of experience in Chile on how to get things done and locating workforce and suppliers and so on. And we're also well supported there by our chief geologist, a guy called Ruben Caruana. He's actually a Peruvian, but he's been with us since Tesoro was a private company back in 2017. So to full credit to Ruben and Sergio, during the COVID pandemic, we haven't missed a beat. And since the beginning of the pandemic, we had a workforce of around 6 people, and now we have a workforce of 40-odd people. And we've been able to drill nearly 100,000 metres of diamond drill core into the project. And then from, I guess, a corporate or a board perspective, my other co-founder of the company, Jeff McNamara, he's also a geologist, but he's got a very strong background in the financing of mining projects, both through private equity and the public markets. And also well supported by our chairman, John Toll, who's associated with a corporate finance company here in Perth called Azure Capital. We do a lot of merger and acquisition type advisory work. And we've had 2 recent board appointments. Mr. Linton Putland, he's a mining engineer. He's come on as an executive director, and he's actually running all of our studies and scoping study work and permitting and all of those sorts of things. And we've also recently appointed Ms. Christy Young. So Christy's also an engineer, but Christy has a very strong background in ESG and sustainability of mining projects. And that's something that we're very cognizant of here at Tesoro.
So tell us more about El Zorro. You said there's a maiden resource of 661,000 ounces, but it's also one of the most prospective gold properties in Chile. What's the potential for your property?
Yeah, look, El Zorro is really unusual for Chile. So it's we've classified it as, well, and most certainly is, an intrusive related gold system. So in Chile, typically gold's associated with porphyry systems or epithermal systems. This isn't either of those. It's an intrusive related gold system. It's quite analogous to some of the projects up in North America in the Quintana province. So it's gold only. So no one was really been looking for these types of deposits in Chile previously, and we think we've uncovered what's rapidly growing as an emerging new gold district. So we really do have first mover advantage through this district. And since being involved with the project back in 2017 when we first got involved, We've grown the project concession holdings from an initial 10,000 hectares to now over 560 square kilometres, covering around about 60 kilometres of strike of the prospective area. And we the more work that we do, the more gold we're finding. So we really believe that this project has got the potential to host multiple deposits. But in the meantime, we've got the deposit that we've drilled or been drilling out called Tenera sitting in the middle of it, and we certainly see, you know, potential for that to have considerable growth in it to match the type of milestones that we've set ourselves.
Zeff, what's your cash position like at the moment? Do you have the capital to continue exploring and developing the projects?
Yeah, so at the end of last quarter, we had just over 5 million Australian dollars in our treasury, but look, it's fair to say that obviously this is going to be a significant mining project, so there will be further capital requirements in the future, but at the moment we're set well on our way to announcing a major expansion to our gold resource and the scoping study off the back of that, and we're funded to do that work.
So you're taking the step of also listing on OTC markets in the United States. Can you explain the rationale for that, and also lay out the roadmap to create shareholder value for your new investors?
Yeah, sure. So I guess the rationale for the OTC listing was, one, the project is in South America and in Chile, and there's certainly a higher degree of understanding, I guess, or more investor interest we're starting to see from the North American market for a Chilean gold project. And a whole new market of potential shareholders that we can get to be attracted towards what we think is a very attractive gold project with high prospects of being mined. So I guess that's the real value driver for us. The underlying strategy for Tesoro when we founded the company, keeping in mind that all the people involved have production backgrounds, was to find a deposit of the scale and the location where it wasn't inconceivable that a junior company could take it from discovery through to mining. So the company was set up to do that, and we're well on the pathway to doing that. And I think Zorro is really starting to demonstrate that it has got the qualities to be developed. And so, you know, the next major milestone for us is that next resource upgrade with a scoping study to follow closely behind that, which will really start to demonstrate the benefits of building a gold mine in this part of the world. And I think that's where the real value is over the next sort of 3 to 6 months for us.
Zeff, I hope you'll keep us updated on the progress you make there. Thank you very much for the update today.
Cheers, Stephen. Thank you very much.
Zeff Reeves is the Managing Director for Tesoro Resources.